Please note, the following advice given in this video is general advice only. It's the responsibility of the installer to check the Australian standards to ensure that the installed product meets AS 1428.1 guidelines.